I'm Manuela. We're at Wildfire Tattoos. I hope you can hear us over the buzzing of the tattoo machine. And I'm wondering what it is I can do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. So the thing that I can say that helped the most with tattooing was doing technical drawing. I studied film and set design and things like that. It was one of our courses. And I used to work for an architect doing architectural drawings, and I'd probably say that helped the most as far as tattooing is concerned. As far as art's concerned, yeah, I've painted on all different kinds of medium. At the moment I'm experimenting with painting on glass. Oil painting's pretty close to tattooing, with the different layerings of colours that you do, and kind of mixing on the skin as you would mix in canvas. So that also helps. I think all kinds of art will bring in a certain distinct style once you're tattooing. Myself and Simon, we're the owners. We opened probably like 15, 16 years ago now, maybe, I think. So it definitely is an institution. As we've grown, so is the public and the acceptance of tattooing, so it's been fantastic. You know, it's just grown in leaps and bounds. So. Tattooing is way more acceptable now than it ever has been. Probably due to movie stars, pop stars, like, you know, all having tattoos and having it visible, sports stars. The tattoo machine is set up with a lot of different groupings of needles, and for what you're going to be doing, you just use a different grip and needle. The machine itself is being powered by a power source, which makes the needle go up and down really, really fast on the skin. As you're dipping the ink in, it's going into the holes that it's making in the skin. So it's going down to a layer where your skin wouldn't shed and push it out, just below that. And when the body heals, the body will try and kind of get rid of a tattoo through osmosis, where, you know, from cell to cell it's trying to break it down, but the particles of ink are too large, so it stays behind. So that's how the tattoo stays into your skin. The rest of the process is basically just the healing. You know, you have to heal it a certain way so that it does stay under the skin. And then the tattoo is there, it's under your skin, it's under your skin forever. So. Somebody will have an idea, they bring you some references, you put something together. Or a lot of times people don't actually know what they want, they don't know what's out there, they've only seen a few things and they don't really have maybe an artistic vision, and so they'll leave it up to you to kind of give it their dreams into a picture. Which is probably the most satisfying of this, you know, creating something that's alive, that's going to be on that person forever. I thought it was time that Cape Town and South Africa saw an international convention. It's got to say something, you know. I think people are really accepting it as an art form. This one in January, it's the 22nd, 23rd and 24th of January 2010. So, be there.